What's going on, guys? How's everybody doing today? I'm doing well. Thank you for asking. The Body Beat down here, Michael. Saturday afternoon. It's going on 4 o'clock. Today is deadlift day. And I don't know what I'm going to be doing. I'm not really chasing a PR anymore as far as the amount of weight I can do. If I happen to go for a PR like that, then that's one thing. But I'm not really chasing it anymore. I kind of feel like I'm at my spot. And nowadays, it's kind of focusing more on doing more reps with the weight that I know I can do. And so today, I don't know exactly what I'm going to do. I'm just going to play it by feel and try to just have a good deadlift day. And that's all we can ask for. So we got 135 on the bar. I don't even have my routine really wrote down. It's just probably just going to be deads. We'll start out with this and get the workout going. Hope you enjoy. Hope you watch and do your own thing while you're watching or listening. Let it play in the background, all that good stuff. And please, while you're at it, go ahead, like, share, subscribe, comment to the Body Beatdown. We're trying to grow this awesome little community to hundreds of billions of subscribers and active members, okay? So let's get this going.
Yeah. 105. No PR today on it. I need it to get by.
Just like that, we're done. I think that's all I'm going to do today. You did notice that I went up over 405. I went to 425. Haven't done that in a little while. So, yeah, my max is 445, and I've only done that maybe once. I don't think I've ever tried it again. I don't even know at this point. I probably have, but I've tried 450 and 455 a handful of times, and I just can't seem to get them further than maybe a couple inches off the ground. And but what you'll notice is I did pretty good with what I did. For 225, I did 17 reps. And the last time I think I did maybe 11 or 12. And 315, I think I got for 12 reps. And I think last time I got 11. And then I did 405 for three. I wanted to get five, but my grip and everything was just kind of going at that point. After doing all those other reps, and then I went for the 425 for the one rep. Of course, my two warm-up sets of 135. So, you know, it is what it is. Water, guys. Drink water. I'm pretty happy with that. I mean, good Lord. 225 and 315 for that many reps is pretty good. So, regardless, I still got two PRs as far as that goes today. And then I went ahead and I went up to 425. So, hey, you can't ask for much better, guys. I feel pretty good about it. And anyway, I just want to thank everybody for watching. If you get something useful out of my videos, feel maybe inspired in some way, go ahead and hit the subscribe button. I appreciate it. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff to the Body Beatdown. That's me, Michael, your worn-out host. I'm looking forward to changing up my routine at some point and doing some different stuff. And I just got a couple other things I gotta get done in my lifts. And I'm going to move on and maybe change some things up and do some stuff I wanted to do in the very beginning whenever I started working out again, some outside stuff. And I think you'll be surprised by some of that. And well, first of all, we got to get business taken care of in here. So I'm still yapping away, and I'm sorry. So like, share, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff to the Body Beatdown. Have a great day. And don't forget, guys, get up, get out, get rad, do it too. And we'll see you next time on the Body Beatdown. Drink them up.
Get up, get out, get rad, and do it, do it.